Origami Owl community, I am so excited. It's Bella here, and today I am doing the Halloween limited edition collection reveal. So get ready because we have some beautiful pieces that I know you guys are gonna love. So who is excited? Our limited edition Halloween collection is available. So I'm so excited for you guys to see all the pieces that we have. And let's just jump right into it because we have so many beautiful pieces and I hope you guys love them. So let's start out with something that I actually happen to be wearing right now and something that I love. It is our brand new medium living locket and it has a beautiful face. So take a look at our new crystal candy Swarovski crystal face. And I love that this medium locket has a movable veil, which is super pretty. It has that really pretty movement when you wear it. It also has enlarged crystals for major impact, and it features Swarovski crystal colors, light rose, silk shimmer, and topaz shimmer. And I love that this gives off those feminine and fun Halloween vibes, and it's super delicate and pretty. And it holds up to 4 to 6 charms, depending on the size of the charms that you choose. So this is definitely one of the most beautiful lockets. I love that we also have a couple of our new Halloween charms in there. You might see our trick-or-treat double-sided charm in there. The candy corns, which is from a trio set of 3 that we are going to be offering. And I love this locket. All right, next I want to talk about the chain that was on that locket. I'm wearing the chain right now. And something I love about this chain is it is our lariat chain in black. So you can actually extend the chain using our lariat and the veil on the back. So you can wear it long or you could wear it short. So watch how I do this here. Ooh. And then something that I like about this chain is in the back, the chain hangs down your back and I think it looks really cute with as a detail on your sweater or your shirt, whatever you're wearing. And so that is our beautiful lariat chain in black. We also have a beautiful pair of earrings for this Halloween. These are a brand new black Clair stud earrings with orange glow delight Swarovski crystals. And obviously who doesn't like a little sparkle in their life? I love these Swarovski crystals because they actually give off like a pinky orangey vibe, which I think looks super cute with our brand new locket. So what do you guys think of these? Aren't these so cute? Take a look at them on our model here so you guys can see how beautiful those look. Of course, these are perfect for Halloween and they give off the vibe that we want with like that beautiful feminine delicate detail, and the orangey pink look is just super pretty. So I'm really excited about these. Next, you can see we always like to make sure everything coordinates. So look how cute our locket looks with those earrings and then the colors of the charms. They all just look super cute together. And you can see a bunch of the new charms that we have in there. We have the witch hat sparkle charm, the white boo charm, the girly ghost charm, and the pumpkin stack charm. You can see all of those featured there on that slide, and I just think these are super cute. We also have so many other charms, so take a look at some of these really cute charms that we have here. We have the pumpkin sparkle charm. It goes back to the fall collection as well. The short black and white pumpkin charm, which actually is double-sided. I'll show you in just a minute how cute it looks on the other side. We have the googly eyes charm, the sugar skull charm, which is a second in a series charm, and the ghost charm, which is a second in the series charm as well. Like I said, I want to show you that double-sided charm. Oh my gourd, look at that. How cute is that? It's a double-sided little pumpkin charm. So you can see that is short black and white pumpkin charm. And I love that it's double-sided. You can style that however you would like in your locket. So I love that. Next, we have some Swarovski crystal stardust. So something that I love is a little bit of sparkle, and I love to style my lockets with some stardust. So what I love about this is a pack of 20 crystals, and it has tangerine shimmer, light rose ignite, rosewater opal, and Provence lavender. So these colors mix really well together. They give a really beautiful shimmer to your locket. And sometimes it actually is just really pretty to wear it alone. You don't even need extra charms in there. It just moves around your locket, floats around really beautifully, and I love the way that this looks. So I just really like this little pack of crystals here. We also have a really cute trick-or-treat clear plate, so you can add that to the back of your medium locket, and it says trick-or-treat. You can add whatever charms you like to that, so I think that's a really cute way to style your locket. And of course, we love Swarovski crystals, so take a look at this new wrap that we're offering. This is our Jet Astral Pink Swarovski Crystal Split Wrap. And it is a bracelet, of course. It has, it's a single wrap. It's split down the center for a double wrap look. And it features over 350 Jet Astral Swarovski crystals. And so you guys can see how cute that is. It's comfortable. It's super beautiful. It also has faux suede. So I love this bracelet, especially for layering. You can layer this with a watch, or you can just wear it on its own. I just love this. Over 350 Swarovski crystals. Are you kidding me? Looks amazing. And then look at how cute it looks with the sweater detail. I love wearing a cute bracelet with a sweater for an extra sparkle pop. So, you know, I'll be wearing that this fall. Awesome. So we also have something that a lot of you actually might already know and love, which is our birthstone bar locket, but now it's here in black finish. So you can see we have a black birthstone bar now, which it has a 16 to 19 inch chain. It's super cute, super dainty. And you guys can actually hold up to 7 Swarovski crystal birthstones in that, or fashion stones. So you can put together a meaningful crystal story, or you can color coordinate, which I love. So you can add whatever colors in there to coordinate with your earrings, your outfit, whatever it is. And we've added the tangerine round Swarovski crystal. So it's more of a fashion crystal because it's not a birthstone, but you can put that there in the birthstone bar and it looks really fabulous. And I think it's such a cute little look for fall. You guys can see me wearing it here. Oh my gosh, I'm wearing my vampire teeth, but you can see how cute that looks. With also our new earrings. Take a look at the new boo earrings. What do you guys think? I think these are just super beautiful. You see what I did there? Super beautiful. But these are the most fun earrings we've ever had. It features crystal silver night hearts at the top with the black letters that say B-O-O for boo, and they're dangling, which I think is super cute. I am wearing them right now, so I'm going to show you up close and personal how cute those look. I love that they dangle. I like wearing them with like a little top knot or maybe a half up hairstyle, a little braid for a little pop of cute earring. I think these are super fun and, like I said, most fun earrings we've ever had. I love the way these look. We also have this new locket that's so beautiful. It is the black looking glass locket. It's a hinged locket, and what's cool is it holds so many charms. It looks super beautiful, and it's just like if you've seen in our bridal collection, we had a rose gold locket that was just like this, but now it's here with the black finish, and it features rounded glass to create a magnifying effect on the charms, so it actually looks really cool in person, and I really love this locket. I love all the charms in there as well. You guys want to see some more of our charms? Take a look at some of our beautiful charms that we have here. We have the Sweet and Spooky Charm set of 3. I was talking about this earlier, but you guys can see there's the Candy Corn, the Spider, and the Web Charm that are sold as a set of 3. We have a Spooky Tree Snow Globe Charm. Maybe you guys are collectors of our snow globes. A lot of you are. So if you are, you guys know this is an amazing collectible charm. Limited edition while supplies last. All of our charms are for this collection. We have the Crow Charm, the Black Bat Charm, Back from the Vault. We also have the Black Cat Witch Charm. So I really like a lot of these charms. They're all so cute. And the double-sided trick-or-treat, of course, which looks super cute. Let's talk about the whole collection together because it all looks super great. I love how all the charms, the earrings, and the locket all coordinate together so you can mix and match them however you would like. And I am so excited for this collection. So comment down below what your favorites are. I know there was a lot we just talked about, but don't you worry. Make sure you guys reach out to your local Origami Owl designer. She can help you with whatever you need. And so our Halloween collection is available right now. So make sure you guys are running to go get it because it is limited edition while supplies last. So Our Halloween collection is always a super popular collection every year. And make sure you contact your local Origami Owl designer or go to origamiowl.com to check it out. And remember, just like I said, all items are limited edition while supplies last. I hope you guys all have a happy Halloween. And I am so excited for this collection. I hope you guys are all as well. I love you guys. Bye.